us, you need to identify which group of Sunnis you belong to.
I'm a Salafi.
You're Salafi.
Okay, before you go to that, okay. Do you follow? No, no, okay. Wait. No.
So now.
You don't ask my question though.
Carry on.
My question was to you. Right. Do you accept that you believe right. to follow Ahlbayt is more important than Sahaba?
They're including Ahlbayt. No. Sahaba are part of Ahlul Bayt as well. Are you saying they're separate or
No. You digress from the question.
No.
Yes, you are.
Is Ali not Sahaba?
No. It's Sahaba.
Yes. But is it Ahlul Bayt?
Is Ali Muhajirun?
No. Let's answer your question.
Muhajirun is plural.
Let's not jump. Okay. Let's not jump.
You see, brothers, now I'm not jumping. I'm asking you a simple question. Look. You want to have a discussion to show people that I'm not scared of no one because I know they cannot deal with me. But I ignore them. Because there's no point. Okay?
No. You've never spoken to me.
No, I spoke. I'm not spoken to you. Finish.
I will answer your question. I'm not scared of God.
My question is, is there a verse in the Quran tell us to follow Ahlul Bayt?
Okay. So, before I respond, let's do this fair. Let's time this. I'll give you three. I won't interrupt you. I'm not here to listen to your lecture. You're not here to listen to my lecture.
That's it.
We can time it. Three minutes in the lecture. 2 minutes.
No, 1 minute. We can discuss.
Point.
No. You know why this time? No discussion. You know why this time?
1 minute. I won't interrupt you.
Okay, 1 minute.
I want a civil conversation.
Okay, civil.
I'm not interrupting you.
Civil conversation can be without timing by. Because what I know, I was speaking to many people here. I've been here for a long time.
Right.
What I notice is when you ask them a question, and if they have a time, they have a free space and free time to go off topic.
Okay.
And they say, don't interrupt me, no. So I will ask you, if I notice that you're going off topic, I'm going to interrupt them. Yeah. So my question to you, show me where in the Quran to follow Ahlul Bayt.
Okay, on the one condition, brothers and sisters, that Shamsi admits that he's a Fasiq. Because according to his own scholars, anyone who asks
I think you have respect. If you think he's asked a question, I think you should check your brain.
Listen to me, brothers. I'm giving you a point. You asked me a question. You said, listen, you must prove directly from the Quran this particular point. Fine. On the condition, number one, that you admit that you're a Fasiq, because your own scholars have said anybody who asks for evidence directly from the Quran alone is a Fasiq.
Okay,
so first accept you're a
Fasiq. You reject the Hadith.